A Queensland man will appear in court this morning, charged with attempted murder and sexual assault after a series of events in a Brisbane park last night. It's alleged the 42-year-old assaulted two girls, aged 17 and 15, at Rosewood Park near Ipswich just before 8 p.m. Two teenage boys who tried to intervene were then allegedly stabbed, as was the 15-year-old girl. The boys were taken to hospital. One remains in intensive care.